just a perfect singer.
Ah, he's just a really deep and spiritual person. He's awesome.
Definitely the Throwing Copper album. It literally changed my landscape of music and in essence changed my life.
Picked me up from some of the deepest, darkest moments in my life. Kept me going, kept me breathing, kept me motivated to keep on pursuing life. Yeah.
We love you. Yeah, keep going. Doing an excellent job.
Dig it. Dig it, Ed. Dig it.
Just go hard.
They're like my youth. Like, I listen to the CD and it brings back so many amazing memories. It's just, they just make me so happy and I can't believe they're here.
Ed, rock on, buddy. I love ya.
Just like when the guys built the dam at Otter Creek and all the water backed up, backed up, backed up. Deep enough to dive, yeah, yeah, yeah. We took him 3 and 3 in a stack. stretcher made from tree that had passed in the storm. Leave the hearse behind, to leave the curse behind. Thank you! Into love, I got into fear, the flame, into burn, a crowd that has a name. Let's go! Into right. Into love, sing it. Into burn, a crown, a love that is in my will. We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. Great to be back in Sydney. And we're going to play this album, Throwing Copper, from 1 to 14, baby. You can't pick and choose right now. You got to listen to the whole thing straight through like the old days. How do you feel about that, Sydney? Easier not to be right. Measure these things by your breath. I sank into Eden with you. All alone in the church, bang, bang. I wait till you hear the Savior eyes. The only thing in your boat is a sea. Swept away, the greatest of teaching won't hesitate. We'll be right back. Cindy, enjoying yourself so far. Me too, baby. Thank you. Song, it's called Top, and it's a It's basically about questioning everything until you find that something. You know what I mean?
Thank you.
Song, I gotta say, when this song came out, I needed an armored personnel carrier to go to my hometown for a few years, man. It's called Shit Town. Let's just say the York, Pennsylvania Chamber of Commerce never used it in any commercials or anything like that. I was really hoping for a placement, you know? But just a little Kowalczyk family factoid for you. I got four kids, and the only time they're allowed to say shit in the house is when they're talking about this song. Otherwise, no swearing. Progress makes it hard to see beyond my property. Hey man, this is criminal. It's hard to understand the truth. I'll be my dad.
Yeah.
to put it away now. In the morning, everything's to be read, words to be said, food to be fed, but I won't be there. I've been clutching on a megaphone, pointed in my ear, would you be there? Would you count me? Speak this word for words so loud and clear, I can't remember it all. It needs to be clear, I'll tell you. If the feeling drops out of your voice, would you kindly pick it up? This is how I go out tonight. Your skin blue by the book tonight. This is how I go out tonight. I don't need a book. We're talking everything you need. You should be working now. Not only asking how, you know whereabouts or where you'll be. I don't suspect you will be thinking. When the brain is dead and the mind is taking over, this is a skill. This is not a game. Where have you been? Are you? Can you hear? It's got the bigger more wanted than you. This is how I go out tonight. Dressed in blue. This is how I go out tonight, but I don't need a book.
Words are two people.
Well, this next song, you know, it's been out a while, and so I've heard just about every possible interpretation you can imagine for it, for all my songs, really. But this one in particular, and I'll just give you another factoid, if you don't mind. I come from a little town called York, Pennsylvania. I told you about it, shit town. Anyway, growing up there, you know, most of the grown-ups either worked at a Caterpillar plant, which is like, you know, makes big old trucks, or the AMF plant over there that puts together the famous Harley-Davidson motorcycle. Pillar of Davidson. Factoid 2. Yeah.
Look at all
the things that make you say. All the love that you ride away. I pick you up and it'll be alright. I'll pick you up and it'll be tonight. She rode a horse into my head. She rode a horse into my head. Yes, she did. She won't. You know, oh no. And I'm running wild on the beach, and I don't care. No, I don't care. No, I don't care. Well, hey. It's the middle of the night, and what he does. Playing dominoes and drinking beer. I tried to think of something deep to say. But my well is deep to dry. Incredible, not a job you've been giving me for the last 20 years, Australia, Sydney in particular. Thank you very much. I'd like to introduce my my band, the Texas Rangers, up here. I call them that because they all hail from Austin, Texas. To my left is none other than the man, the mystery of many talents there. Mr. Zach Lloyd playing the lap steel and guitar. And to my right, this handsome gentleman on bass and singing. is Mr. Chris Herline. Get up. And last but certainly not least, Mr. Rami Anson on the drums. You guys doing all right? All right, well, it's time of the show here. I talk about the fact that I've been solo now for about 5 years. I have two full-length albums out, one EP. The latest full-length album is called The Flood and the Mercy. And I love it for lots of reasons. One of them is because Peter Buck of R.E.M. played on 9 songs, so that was awesome. Miss Rachel Yamagata sang on three songs. Wonderful. I'm also on the album, they tell me. Right now, I got a special treat for you. This is a song called All That I Wanted from the new album. And I'm going to have Miss Anita from Lest of the Fears come up here and help me out with the vocal. So give it up for Anita, everybody.
Come to me, baby. It's just face my fears. All that I wanted was you. All that I wanted was you. All that I wanted.
Let's do some singing. Sydney, what do you see? Oh, does it speak to my heart? Oh, woman of the earth, maker of children who weave a love, maker of this birth. To your deepest secrets I've known to me, I will not be moved. I will not be moved. Don't try to find the answer when there ain't no question here. Brother, let your heart be wounded and give no mercy to your fear. Adam and Eve, the devil speak with me. Rather long as every time, it's as crazy as it's ever been. Love's a stranger over here. In a moment we lost our minds here and laid our spirit down. Today we lived a thousand years. bless you. Thank you so much.
Bye. How you guys doing now? You know, I know that's a somewhat rhetorical rock singer thing to ask you, but I really do care about you. I do. Faithful. Love you. It's the next song. Hey, the new album, The Flood and the Mercy, I have a whole bunch of them with me. If you don't got sit yet, you can get sit today. This next song is the first single from the album. I gotta give a shout out to Triple M for having my back for the last 20 years and playing this new track. This is called Seven.
Yeah.
This next song we're gonna play, man, I tell you, I had no idea how many times I would hear the most beautiful stories about this next song over the last, what came out in 2003. It's a song called Heaven. And, you know, it was inspired by my first little daughter that was born. Her name is Anna. And, you know, like I said, I mean, I have had hundreds of fathers, in particular mothers, come to me over the years and just thank me for this song. And I gotta say, man, I just give thanks to God for bringing it down into my life and letting me express myself and touch you guys, man. It's just a great blessing to be able to do this, and I'm so moved, you know, every time. So don't ever hesitate to tell me that stuff on Facebook, because I love to hear it. Trust me. So I wrote this song about my first daughter when she was born, and she inspired it, but then she inspired something else, because we had two more daughters after that. And then I just had a son named Paul in August, so now I got backup. So that's, you know, that's the crew, man. And anyway, what we do all over the world when we sing this, and what I say is I like to dedicate it, because it's still about the daughters. It's still about the mamas and the daughters. So ladies, let me hear you. Sydney ladies, come on. Come on. Wait, hold on. I just told you, I live with four of you. I know you get louder than that. I know. One more time, Sydney ladies. Your faith again. You have the power to believe. For the dissident, take back your liberty. It's got no power to deceive.
Tell me about hell. I don't give my donuts, and I believe.
Believe it or not, this part of the show has evolved into my favorite part of the show. I mean, I love to be up here singing and playing my songs. It's nothing like it, but when I get to this part, man, my heart just goes even deeper and higher and further, because I'll tell you, I started working with this incredible organization about 5 years ago now called World Vision. You might have seen their table when you came in. They've been doing incredible work all over the world for the last 70-some-odd years or so. They do a lot of it through sponsors, where they hook up people to sponsor kids, mostly in Africa, but all over the world. And for about $40 a month, you can take one of these kids, him or her, and take them off that grid of suffering that they're on, you know? They can go to school, stop working, all that jazz. It changes their lives forever. Tremendously. In fact, when one of these little kids gets sponsored, just one, they tell me the whole village parties. They throw a big party because World Vision comes in and focuses all this support on their community and their village. They dig wells and it changes lives. It's amazing, this small thing, what it does. And so I do it in my family. We sponsor kids and it just feels great. But the most important thing is it really does change lives. And so since I started working with them, became an artist affiliate, we've gotten over 300 new sponsors hooked up with kids from fans like you guys. So thank you. And tonight is no different. We got kids that need help, man. And what I like to do is just a little thing, but I become a serious dealsman and salesman about this, man. I'm like, whatever it takes. I'll give you, if you sponsor a kid tonight, I'm gonna give you one of each of my merchandise things out there. It's nothing big, but you know, hey, you can have it. It's nothing, but this is the most important thing. And I got one of these, we're gonna get the ball rolling here. We just won, there's plenty. But this is William. William's cool. William has a haircut like me for now, but I'm sure it'll get longer. Would somebody like to sponsor William from the stage and get my stuff and change his life? Hey! God bless you, Mama. Hey, you can have one too, man. There's plenty of those kids that need help over there at the table. And thank you. Give it up. And hey, even if you don't sponsor a kid, just spend some time at the table. Give them some eyeball time over there at World Vision. Spread the word, because it really does make a big difference. Thanks for listening, Sydney. I love you.
People like you and I, spinning through space. You
Thank you so much for being here tonight.
The way you're bathing light reminds me of that night. God laid me down into your, and I was swept away. Some helpless fool, man, I will. In the swing of peace, you all I need to find. So when the time is right, come to me, see it, come to me. Over.